What do you do when you make an appointment with God? Be still. That's super hard, right? Like, was that like 8 seconds? My son this morning and I were having a conversation at about 5 this morning, and we were talking about this very principle of how to be still and how difficult that is in our lives. Because we live in a modern-day Babylon with just so much information, so much noise coming at us, to be still. The psalmist said it like this, Psalms 46:10, be still and know that I am God.